Impressive arenas in this part of the world.
Action has already started.
And it's Alaba.
Hoists it high. Big chance!
Goal! And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And the shot! It's in! 2-0, and in next to no time!
That was easy. Almost too easy.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Real chance! Really well taken goal! Back to within 1! Interesting!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
He's left his man.
Mbappe.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Vieira.
Vieira
gets it out to the wing.
And it's Romario.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Romario
has created one goal already.
Alaba. Mbappe.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Conte.
Kante drives it forward.
And it's Romario.
Cruyff. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie.
Mbappe gets it back. Alaba.
Cruyff.
Vieira. Maldini gets rid without sophistication.
Vieira. And here's Cruyff.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Kante tries to get it forward quickly.
Robertson. Richarlison.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Richarlison.
What a tries a shot!
This has
quickly. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Cruyff. It's half-time,
and it has been a pretty crazy game so far.
Quite a half, more of the same, please. Score at the interval, 2-2.
Yeah,
and it's Nedved. Robertson. Alaba. And here's Cruyff. And they've been shoots! Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Yeah, okay, it's gone in with the help of the crossbar, but that was merited due to the quality of the strike.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him.
Mbappe! And here's Owen. Owen. Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Alaba.
Vieira.
Played back in. What an adventurous run from a defender. And it's hoisted clear. Cruyff, puts it back, up towards the flank, and the finish! In it goes! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then.
He is the man. Has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
And it's Conte. Torres.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Roberto Carlos. He came in hard, very hard. Mbappe. Neuer can claim that.
Nedved.
Receives it in a good position. And it's Vieira. Vieira. Owen. Oh, shooting chance! Back of the net!
Oh, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Deep into stoppage time. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And here's Torres. He's had a goal! Trion is fouled. There could be trouble here. So now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. And that's that. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon to you.